Praise the Lord and good morning to all of you. I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This day to study and to focus on the Word of God. This morning, we're going to look at 1 Thessalonians chapter 4 and verse 2. Here Apostle Paul says, "For you know what instructions we gave you by the authority of the Lord Jesus." As we go on to chapter 4, Apostle Paul teaches us how to walk and to please God. It is one thing to believe in the Word of God, and it's another thing to walk in obedience to the Word of God. We have a whole lot of Christians who believe the message, who believe the scriptures. They say, wow, when they hear an amazing sermon or a wonderful teaching like this every morning. But how many of us are going to walk according to what God has been teaching us? That is where the test is as we continue to walk in the ways of God. These were not suggestions from the pen of Apostle Paul. He just didn't take a pen and try to write some suggestions to the people living in Thessalonica. Instead, these are commands, instructions given by God. Many a times we take God's instructions lightly. And that is the reason we face a whole lot of challenges in our life, because we don't honor God with obedience to His holy word. So this morning through this word, may the Lord help us that these are the commands of the Lord Jesus and must be received that way, and to believe in the word of God and to walk in the word of God. It's almost like a military commander giving a command, and everybody in his team has to follow the command, whether they like it or not. It is the same with the kingdom of God. We cannot change the word of God according to our own convenience. Rather, we must change our lives according to the word of God. And that's where our blessing lies, my dear brothers and sisters. So this morning, I want to encourage you, come, let us walk in God's ways. Let us heed to the voice of God. Let us take the word of God and live the word of God. Only then you will be able to see the blessing God's word brings into our life. May the Lord help us today as we walk in His ways. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for the great privilege and honor that you have given to us to know your word. And there is a great blessing in not only knowing the word, but in believing and walking in the ways of God. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus, through the help of the Holy Spirit, you help every single one of us to be able to walk in the ways of God. Just head knowledge is not enough. Just to believe in our heart the word of God is not enough, but we want to live the word of God every single day of our life. And this morning, we plead you, Lord, we plead your mercy to help us to walk in your ways, to honor you with our obedience to your word. Thank you for this wonderful word you have given to us today. And we thank you that you're guiding us every day. Lord, if there's somebody celebrating their birthday today, I want to bless them in your name. I pray that this year will be a great year of blessing in their life, a year where they will walk in the ways of God and honor you. We give you glory, honor, and praise. In Jesus' name we pray, and all God's people said, amen and amen. God bless you, friends. Have a fantastic day, a fruitful day, a joyful day. May the presence of the Lord be with all of you. God bless you. Goodbye.